Just gonna go and get the bags. You stay there, yeah? Might be a minute.
Bianca!
Ricky! I can't believe you're here. I love you.
Do you?
Can't you tell? Liam, look, Dad is here. Come on, Ricky, we've got to go.
Look, hold on a minute.
You are coming, aren't you?
Do you want me to?
Of course I want you to. Now, come on.
I love you. You know that, didn't you?
Yeah.
I always have. I want this to work out more than anything.
Oh, can't we do this on the train?
No.
Come on, Ricky, please. We've got to go.
Look, I just want you to be honest with me. Look, I love you and no one else comes near. I just need to know that you feel the same.
Of course I do.
You know, I ain't second best. Yeah, I'm enough for you.
You are.
Bianca, I mean it. Just do me this one thing. Be honest with me. Am I a compromiser? Am I really what you want? Am I? That's what I needed to know.
But does it really matter?
Of course it matters.
Ricky, don't go, please! Ricky!
You can chat live to Craig Fairbrass, alias Dan Sullivan, right now on BBC Online at www.bbc.co.uk/EastEnders. And as Bianca leaves the square, she shares her thoughts on the past year in a secret diary available now from BBC Books.
This lucky bag!
Giant steps are what you take, walking on the moon.
I know what you're thinking, mate. What's a bloke with a voice like that doing cutting my hair? He should be on the West End stage of London. I'm easily as good as Michael Ball, but you know, at the end of the day, he can cut hair.
Lucky bag tonight, 5 minutes after the pub's shut for BBC One Wales.
Yeah, it really is really very, very funny indeed, yeah.
I expect you're admiring my extra-large telescope. I've picked up a whole new galaxy on it. Have a look. It's the all-new National Lottery Stars Show. There's Tom Jones, The Cardigans, Gary Barlow, Diana Ross, Cher, Dolly Parton, and so many more. And what's more, it's got balls, the Thunderball and National Lottery Draw, which this week is a super draw with a minimum guaranteed jackpot of £10 million. And of course, I'll be there too. But then again, I'm on a different planet altogether. The National Lottery Stars starts tomorrow, 7:45 on BBC One.
He didn't know why she was so distant.
We can go on like this for the next 30 years, day in, day out.
He didn't know why she was so...
If all you can do is moan and whine, why don't you do it somewhere else?
He didn't know why.
What's going on in that head?
He didn't know.
He said no strings wouldn't hurt anyone, but the deeper in we get, the deeper you want to go.
Pure wickedness.
What we're doing is wrong.
Heartbreaking drama.
I'm too numb to feel, I'm too terrified.
It starts Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
Things that go bump in the night now on BBC One Wales. The birds of a feather are not alone.
What'll I do?
Set, play. Done that, done my bit. Now come on. Minder. Didn't take that, did I? Hello, Dennis Waterman's gone into one.
How long are we stuck with that stupid thing?
Friday, he said. That one will be repaired and he'll take this thing back. It's a joke. Don't do anything you tell it.
Yeah? That makes two of you. I put those tapes away, I said. And why do you keep leaving those cushions over here? And you know what else is winding me up?
Yes, everything. Things being put away, things not being put away. The way I live, in fact.
It's me hormones, isn't it? I'm in ferment. I'm suffering from mood swings.
No, it's me that's suffering from them. You want me back, in me face, up me...
All right, all right. It's just that the more I tidy up, the messier it gets.
Yeah?
Yes.
You're obviously not doing it right. You need a bigger brush. It's a joke.
Very funny. I mean, here's me, 6 months gone and... Oh, thank you. This is a wind-up, isn't it? It's got to be a wind-up.
You've got to chill out, Trace. I mean... What?
What? Every single drawer in the kitchen's left open, that's what?
Well, it weren't me.
It weren't me. So who was it? A burglar? I don't think so. My best cutlery set's different.